Guys, look at my scalp. It looks crazy. We got some big juicy flakes, so let's get to scratching. Cut it 2 days ago, bald, and it's since the next day it started flaking up. So we're gonna go ahead and scratch it out, and then let's get right to it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Wow. Whoa, slow down. That'll be a thumbnail. Oh, snap. No, it's not showing it. That's crazy to me, bro. Feel something on there right there. I need to spray for that right there. It feel like you're not even touching my scalp. It's like it feel like something is on my scalp, mm-hmm. like attached to my scalp. Mm-hmm. That makes sense. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's not, can the camera go up just a little bit like that? Just a little bit up like that. Yeah. Guys, it's been flakes on my pillow, all over my bed. So you know, like when I have hair, the flakes like this will hide in the hair, but since it's bald, it don't have nothing really to attach to. whatever flakes that's ready to fall, they just fall everywhere. So on my clothes, on my bed, everywhere. My husband's doing such a good job scratching at my scalp right now. He's not doing it too hard or nothing. So what we gotta do to heal it, you said, Stephon?
It's the, comes out with the, and it's still.
Oh, it feels so itchy back there too. I can't wait to.
Want to turn around and the camera can see?
Oh, yes. Ooh. We're going to watch Moesha. Feels like the flakes falling right there, huh? Ooh, glory. I'm just gonna speak off with your topic here today. feel like this has been the best scratch ever. Mm-hmm. I feel like you're scratching my scalp with love. Mm-hmm. Why are you doing that?
Mm-hmm. Huh?
That's
it.
That's it? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh, that looks so much better. Oh, and it feels so much better on my scalp. Wow. Well, thank you guys so much for tuning in. See you next time.